Good morning, YouTube. It's another beautiful day in Southern Oregon. Slightly overcast with a chance of dew and maybe rain in the future.
Chance of dew?
Okay, we already have
dew.
A chance of moist dew. So we got Wyatt here.
Hello.
We got Jeff here. Jeff's gonna be the number one man today. That's gonna go up there, formulate a plan, and get her on the ground. We've got that oak there. We're gonna end weight all that stuff over the house. We're just gonna thin it, and that'll take care of the end weight in the process. As we go further along, we've got this oak tree. So Jeff's gonna go up there and probably rig some stuff that's out over the roof. Maybe rig some of this stuff or toss it down into here. He's gonna figure it out along the way. Cut that branch off. There's a fairly good drop zone over here. And over here. So we can fill up this whole area. And guess what, you guys? It's a no cleanup. So everybody's spirits are up there pretty good today. Everybody looked bummed until I told them it was a no cleanup. Not really. Everybody came in happy, ready to work. Jeff's on a killing spree, you guys. Oh wait, no he's not. No, Jeff's not a kill, he's not on a killing spree. This branch is already dead. Right now there's this limb here he's gonna rig out, but there's the fine line between the rigging where it could either fall back that way and swing in towards the boom, or it could fall back and swing out towards us. That's what we want. So we put a pull line in it to help get the swing that we want. And then once it gets so far, it'll be fully committed to its path. Safe to say that worked out pretty well. Nice job, Jeff. That was freaking awesome. Epic chunking 2020, guys. Chunking compilation coming right up. Make it look cool, Wyatt. Just no destruction. All right, guys, I just got this 460 filed up and I gotta show you what it's doing right now. Man, if Buckin was here, he'd be so happy. Dude, Wyatt, you're something else. And Jeff's over there on the other tee. You guys, we gotta do an interview with Wyatt here. We have gotta do an interview with Wyatt. What was he thinking? Wyatt, what were you thinking? What were you thinking, bro? That does not belong there.